You see Strowman standing his ground, digging in. Braun Strowman knows what a victory over John Cena would mean for his momentum heading into a Universal Championship match.
And John Cena looking to take the fight to Strowman and immediately shoved out of the ring. The power of Braun Strowman. There was an interesting interview earlier today with Big Show on WWE.com. Big Show said this about Braun Strowman. He's a super hybrid of Brock Lesnar, John Cena, and The Big Show. He's the evolution of the big man in WWE, and he is a bona fide mainstream. Those are the words of Big Show about the man who put him out last week, Braun Strowman.
You can see how cautiously Cena's approaching this.
Cena's trying to think his way through this one right here, Corey.
And by the way, that was correct on the ring announcer's behalf. 385 pounds that Braun Strowman weighed in.
Look at how he just towers over John Cena. Cena is no small man.
I think the scariest thing about Strowman is his freakish speed. 385 pounds, nearly 7 feet tall. The guy moves so fast.
Not only that, he's got a gas tank. Braun Strowman can go all night. Man seems to have no bounds.
And that's one of the things Booker Big Show said as you see Roman Reigns, Cena's opponent, at No Mercy looking on.
Look
at Strowman! What a splash in the corner, almost running through Cena. Big Show said, Booker, that it was the strength and the agility and the power and the stamina of Braun Strowman that makes him so impressive.
You know, I'm a pick-up kind of guy, and I don't like the odds for John Cena, even though John Cena always been known for his big game prowess. But this right here, this guy right here, Braun Strowman, he's a different kind of animal.
You got to figure, John Cena's been around. He's been in the ring with a who's who, just about everyone that's passed through WWE's doors. Have you ever faced someone that you can't adequately prepare for? Everything Cena's seen and done, nothing is like the monster among men.
Corey, I'll take it one step further, and I say this each and every week. To me, John Cena is the greatest superstar in the history of WWE. He's a 16-time WWE champion, and right now, he is being manhandled, overpowered, beaten down by Braun Strowman.
And not only that, Cole, John Cena always try to wait on his man to gas out and blow up. But one thing about Braun Strowman, we have not seen that in this man. The man could go, like I say, countless hours. He could go all night long.
Hey, we saw Roman Reigns moments ago. Ask Roman Reigns what it's like to be in the ring with Braun Strowman. They had a tremendous rivalry throughout this year. And Cena with a drop kick, Strowman stunned. Still on his feet.
Whoa!
With a drop kick of his own.
Kidding me.
Like being drop kicked by a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Wow.
He does things that men his size should not do.
Oh, no.
Cannot
Roman, not
do.
Not done here. Boom.
And Cena again smashed in the corner.
What's different about Braun? You cannot prepare for a guy like this. He's a different kind of athlete.
And he just doesn't care, Booker. He has no remorse. He could care less about what he does to his opponents.
And you know what? He needs that. Braun Strowman is going to be champion in this business. Once he gets the title,
it could be in 2 weeks, Booker.
It's going to be a long time before you take it off of him, trust me.
It could be in 2 weeks. You've seen at SummerSlam, the night after SummerSlam, earlier tonight, what Strowman has done to Lesnar. And now what he is doing to John Cena.
Trust me, I was here when Brock Lesnar first made his debut, and we had never seen anything like that before. Now in 2017, look at this right here.
Yeah, Booker, Brock Lesnar has never seen anything like Braun Strowman before. Strowman just imposing as well. Oh, Cena still fighting.
Of course, that's what John Cena's all about. Never gonna give
away.
Up. Looking for the AA. Can't get Strowman off his feet. Then a clubbing blow to the back of the neck.
You're right there. That's just all man strength right there, because we know how strong John Cena is. John Cena can throw up the weight in the weight room all day, but this is a man. No. This is a monster.
Indeed. The monster among men. As Strowman continues to just physically assault and abuse John Cena.
That was a big right hand shot right there. That's not on the marquee. The referee should have said something right there that lets me know how intimidated he is as well.
Already tonight here on Monday Night Raw, we saw John Cena and Roman Reigns in a verbal confrontation in the ring after Roman Reigns was taken to the limit by Jason Jordan. We saw Braun Strowman earlier tonight just pick apart Brock Lesnar, much like he's doing to Cena here, as Cena tries to fight back. And there's Strowman, what a fall-away slam to John Cena. Strowman is dominating. There's no other way to say it, live on Raw. We are back live on Monday Night Raw, and Braun Strowman continues to dominate the 16-time WWE Champion John Cena. This happened during the commercial break. First, the steel steps.
Terrifying.
Oh, wait a minute. Strowman over the top rope. Cena tries to show some light, but Strowman lands on his feet, but he may have hurt his lower back.
Potentially, but I mean, it's still scary how agile the big man is.
Oh. Knee right to the midsection, and then a clubbing blow to the back, and again, John Cena taken down.
I don't know about you guys, but I've never seen John Cena dominate it like this right here.
Yeah, but John Cena always finds a way. And that time, dropping Strowman on the bottom rope and back into the ring for John.
Might have knocked the wind out of the monster for a moment. Let's take another look during the break of Strowman making Cena look like a child, just throwing up in the air effortlessly. It's scary.
And Cena again going to look for the AA, trying to get the big man off his feet. Once again, John Cena can't do it. Collapsing under the weight of Strowman. Cover by Strowman, forearm in the face. Cena gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, I was talking about earlier as far as putting money in the bank. John Cena has not been able to put $1 in the bank in this match because Braun Strowman just keeps stopping him every time he tries to mount some kind of offense. Just can't do it.
Oh, man, I think the ring moved on that one.
Indeed it did, and John Cena may have some life. Cena back to his feet. Now Cena with the side suplex to Strowman. Strowman's down. John Cena looking to fire back up here. Can Cena do it here tonight on Raw?
Cena's feeling it right now. You can see that look in his eye. I've never seen that look in John's eyes before.
And Strowman right back up, quick as a cat. Spinebuster. Cover on Cena. And Cena kicks out perhaps on instinct. Roman Reigns, what is going through that man's mind? He knows what Strowman's capable of. He's got Cena in 2 weeks at No Mercy.
Roman Reigns is probably enjoying every moment of this, watching the destruction that Braun is inflicting on Cena.
Well, Roman's been there. As you take another look, Cena with a you can't see me, Strowman quickly back to his feet, and then a spine buster.
Not just a spine buster, but just to get back to that position by Braun Strowman just shows you
and again,
how
Strowman,
quick the man
Strowman
is.
Strowman crashing Burns in the corner. John Cena now again going to the AA. Trying to get Strowman.
He's got him up.
He's got Braun Strowman up. Cena's got him up. Can he deliver the AA to Strowman? He does. AA to Braun Strowman, who rolls out of the ring.
Smart move by the monster.
I think the momentum took the big guy out there, Corey.
But no matter how, Strowman is out of the ring and does not allow John Cena to capitalize.
Bear in mind, Braun Strowman was German suplexed earlier tonight by Brock Lesnar.
Well, and he jumped right up afterward. Not forget.
Yeah, you figured he probably had to take a lot out of him.
Oh, indeed. And Cena trying to fire up as the WWE fans try to back Cena here tonight. No better comeback player than John Cena. But oh, he may not come back from that. A collision with steel steps as Strowman lied in wait.
There's diamond plate imprinted on Cena's forehead.
Oh no. Just like the Big Show, the big man is gonna finish the job now on John Cena. I don't like the looks of this right here.
Well, it's not a no holds barred match or anything like that. Braun Strowman doesn't seem to care. He's throwing steps all over the place.
Match contracts to face Braun Strowman should come with a free epitaph.
And John Cena now, one hand, Strowman bringing Cena back to his feet.
This does not bode well for John Cena, no matter what the result ends up being.
Well, Cena's defenseless now after having those steel steps planted squarely in the middle of his face.
What did you say earlier, Cole? Braun Strowman has no mercy on his opponent. When he's down, he's gonna try to take you out.
Well, and this is also a message being sent directly to Brock Lesnar. Look what I can do to Cena. You saw earlier tonight what I can do to you, Brock. Watch carefully. Steele steps in the ring. Braun Strowman with Cena on his shoulders. Oh my God, he's not going to do this. He does! The running power slam into the steps.
John Cena is broken.
Okay, Corey, I pose this question every week. It seems appropriate to do it again. How do you stop Braun Strowman?
You don't stop Braun Strowman, and Braun Strowman will not stop until he is Universal Champion.